'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
You know them. That's WBZ's Kate Merrill and Liam Martin making a guest appearance at Symphony Hall with the Boston Pops joining tonight's Holiday Pops performance to read 'Twas the Night Before Christmas, the Pops celebrating 50 years, Holiday Pops. And that was great by Kate and Liam. Late Show.